Do you know in the film Unbroken, it's noted in the closing titles that Mutsuhiro Watanabe, known as the Bird, refused to meet Louis Zamperini. However, a significant event occurred in 1998 when Watanabe agreed to be interviewed for a television program during Zamperini's visit to Tokyo. During the interview, Watanabe displayed a lack of remorse for his brutal actions, attributing his cruelty to personal animosity and deep-seated hatred towards his enemies, rather than official orders.